Hello.
Hello, teacher. My name is Winnie. I'm 7 years old.
Okay, so are you ready for the test?
Yes.
Okay, look at the picture. What is this? It's a...
It's a rock.
Yes.
It's a bed.
Good job.
Shelf.
Is
a pillow.
Yes.
Is a blanket.
What color of the pillow? What color of the pillow? Yes, yellow. What color of the cupboard?
Green.
Good. Okay, test two. There is or there are. Number two. Yes. Three.
There is a cupboard.
Good. Four.
There are two beds.
Good. Nice one.
There are two rocks.
And the last one.
There is a shelf.
There is. Good. Okay, next one. So, look at the picture. A. Where is the teddy?
The teddy is on the bed.
Okay. How many books are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
How many?
7 books.
Yes. How many beds are there?
1.
How many?
2. 2 beds.
And where is the ball?
The
ball is under. Very good. Okay, so look at the picture and describe.
He can run. He can fly. She can walk. They can talk. He can swim.
Good. Next one.
Right. Right. She can draw. She can sing. They can dance.
Good job. Next one.
They can cook.
Very good. So now it's the end of the test today. Goodbye, Queenie.
Goodbye, teacher.